the slip on is from BlackWidow UK. Actually, I was looking for a slip on from Vance and Heinz, but I cannot find anybody who have the stock for the CS1. Vance and Heinz is CS1. I will show you the picture. Came across this offer from BlackWidow. Good price, very fast delivery. I got it in 5 days from UK to Malaysia, and today it arrived. Then I will start unboxing and see how's the pipe, and we will fix it and test it, see how's the performance. Okay, stay tuned. As you can see from my previous video, I fixed a RLS slip-on from RLS, slash cut slip-on from my bike, but it was too short and the heat will hit my pannier box. And there's a few pipe from Buns and from Two Brothers, but it was too common. Everybody is using Two Brothers exhaust pipe. I don't want a common pipe. Then I was looking for an CS1 from Bass and Heinz, but cannot find anybody who have the stock. There's a one who hold the stock, but in US is quite expensive. Yeah, that is the pipe. So I came across this offer from BlackWidow. We have the connecting pipe and the steel. We have the canister in the box. Okay, the pipe looks nice. It was nicely packed and wrapped. The workmanship looks very nice. It's a stainless steel tip with a carbon body. Okay, I will try to fix it now and see how does it look on the bike and how's the sound like. Okay. What in the package? They have two clips, a bracket for the tail. Exhaust assembly piece comes with the exhaust pipe, the end canister, center pipe, stainless steel center pipe. Okay, now we install the pipe.
Okay, there it is. Nicely fits on the bike.
And there's a baffle. Okay, now we listen to the sound with the baffle. Taking out the baffle, see how the bike sound like without the baffle. Installed the new BlackWidow. I lost slip on my 2014 Gtr1400. Now we go for the road test next. See you guys. Hang loose.